realized that it was time for me to sell my services as a hog wrestler. My great aunt's name was Dolores Pig. She was from Oregon. Every summer at the end on Labor Day, we would gather for a hog wrestling tournament. Just the family, that is. There was never a dull moment at our picnics. We would wrestle them. We'd butcher them. And we eat them.
Thank you. George, way to play, man.
Great, great.
Good drumming.
Thank you, Greg.
Very.
Go ahead.
Kudos to Greg. Laying down some semi-independentian funk.
Oh, yeah.
That was great. But I needed a bit of water. I'm gonna pour this water on my thing.
I did blow down there. Get it out.
Back, baby.
that one we get.
Feel like telling
that one we get.
I like the meatloaf.
Pass the meatloaf.
On TikTok.
Oh,
sounding good tonight, folks.
Thank you. at the front desk. Please pick up your bib and your item. If it needs wrapping, I will wrap it for you. I have plenty of bags, and I have some wrapping material. And thank you for bidding. Thank you. There were several things that weren't bid on at all, so if you want to get in there and bid on something that hasn't been bid on, you can. But otherwise, everybody can pick up this item that is the last bidder and head to clearing, where you can pay by check, cash, or credit card.